Imagine that you are in a theatre. It's a theatre in the round, and the stage is brightly illumined, and a solitary figure, Jesus, stands on the stage. And the light from the stage spills over into the margins, bathing the first few rows of seats in its glow. And you're sitting there, and there in the light, you can make out some of the faces of others sharing the audience with you. Ah, there is old John, the beloved disciple.